Leave Kraken. I say brother, leave Kraken. I say sister, leave Kraken. Stay Kraken, stay focused. I say neighbor, stay focused. Shine to your best. You can do it. You can be whoever you wanna be. You can see what you wanna see. You can have what you wanna have in your life. When God created you, He had a purpose. And I found our really big problem is to run away from our fight. We should let God finish what He started. He trusted us with the talent that He put in us. Discover the power within you. Start cracking. It's Satan's job to stop what God started in us. We should fight the battle till we shine to our best. Yes, sometimes it may seem hard. Yes, sometimes our enemy may appear undefeatable. Yes, storms may appear unstoppable. Yes, giants may seem unbeatable. But I want to remind you, neighbor, what the Bible says. Greater is He who is in you than who is in the world. So fight the battle without fear, without chances of losing. It's either you win or you learn. So don't quit, because that is not an option. Stay focused. Stop going anywhere and start going higher. Stop going with low companies and start going with the higher companies. Cut those fears that are going nowhere, because they will lead you nowhere. The Bible says, how can those two work together? Oh my, unless they agree to work together. Start cracking. Stay focused.